Remember when TLC called themselves the Learning Channel? Well, that was many honey boo boos ago. And now it appears that the network has sloughed off its last shred of decency so that it can start airing this.
Hello!
I'm Abby.
I'm Brittany.
I control the right side,
and I control the left side.
At this point, TLC might as well stand for Treacherous Leering Carnies, because, let's not split hairs, this is a freak show. Gone are the days when old-timey thrill-seekers would knock back a fifth of moonshine and wander around a traveling circus in order to gawk at human oddities. Hey, now they can do it from the comfort of their recliners, and their ogling comes packaged with an extra shot of fabricated reality show sentimentality so they don't have to feel guilty about it later. Now, it's not like conjoined twins should be chained to a radiator in the basement. These two girls are people, and like all people, probably struggle to maintain some sense of normalcy as they face the daily trials of human existence. That's already rough enough. So when TLC peels back the tent flap and tries to usher you inside, why don't you go grab a funnel cake and ride the Ferris wheel instead?